Monday, November 6th.
It was really just a normal day. I don't know how else to describe it.
It was Chicken Finger Monday.
Those things are damn good.
Early into that lunch, I knew something was off.
It didn't really hit me right away. And then it really hit me.
The lemonade was contaminated.
911.
Tell all of our students, they're all pooping.
Most of us just shit our pants right in front of everyone.
People were just trying to find a place where they could shit.
This was the worst thing I've seen in 20 years.
Before it was all over, it had a name. The brownout.
In April of 2016, Sam Eklund and I began shooting American Vandal. The response has been incredible. But with all this attention came a lot of pressure on what kind of a case to take on next.
I'm contacting you because we have a vandal. He goes by the name The Turd Burglar.
I look at my phone and I got tagged in a video.
This guy wanted an audience.
He was taunting us.
Milk, milk, lemonade, around the corner, poo emojis made.
The Turd Burglar was a different animal. Who could have had a motive and who could be a suspect?
What if the motive is just poop is funny?
Poop is funny.
It's poop, but it goes a lot deeper than that.
Who is the Turd Burglar?